Woo! We're back in the Livvmobile! Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am back doing a drive with me. Today we are popping out into town, just running a few errands, and I thought I would bring you along with me for the journey. It is raining slash snowing. I'm not really sure what's going on with the weather at the moment in Hertfordshire. I did want to show off my cute top, which is this really cute little cardi, but it's a fucking Arctic in here. So I'm really into the Australian accent right now because I watched Married at First Sight Australia, and they were really Australian, obviously. I actually made a playlist for this video because I feel like we're in that weird bit where like you're just trying to get back into normal music again. Normal music that's not Christmas music. So it's called Hello 2021, and I'll put a link to it in the description box as well as my Spotify on the screen somewhere. But yeah, go and check it out. Go listen to my playlist. It's all right. It's all right. Let's go! I'm gonna buy myself a salad while I'm out because we're trying to do a healthy January, to be honest. We're not trying to get skinny. We're just trying to be healthy and not eat crap. Basically, saying that we're in lockdown, so it's only so much control I have over that. We are in tier 5 now, which yes, you would be correct in saying that we are now in tier 5 of a 3-tier system, which is honestly quite interesting, but, oh, thank you. I mean, I'm not gonna talk politics and COVID on here because I just think it's kind of boring, but the fact that, like, it's just a big mess really, isn't it? Like, no, we're going into national lockdown from tomorrow, and when you see this video, Lockdown with Liv would have been relaunched, which is really exciting. So hashtag Lockdown with Liv is back, ladies. If you don't know what that is, I set daily challenges for you guys to complete and tag me in, and it did really well. I'd say it's one of the reasons why my Instagram has got to where it is now. And I have you guys to thank for it. Really pat myself on the back for that idea I came up with in March last year. Like, really, like, good job, Liv. Really marketing queen, can I say? So this is where we wait for a free space because I'm cheap and I don't like to pay for parking. So I'm just gonna sit here until somebody comes back for their car. This is the twerk anthem, and that's the facts. Real hot girl shit. And you can beat like you a new two made it. Yaddy 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 crazy curvy wavy big titty still waist body 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 crazy curvy wavy big titty
camera when it's showing in the face. Okay, everybody. So, errands have been done. Just come out of Asda. Very successful. We got a real healthy bunch of stuff. As I said at the beginning of this video, I'm just trying to be a bit healthier this year in this lockdown, because I know it's so easy just to end up eating crap. Oh, we're listening to more Ariana. Okay, I can take that. Heaven sent you to me, but you know this is for you. And in the kitchen and I'm in the bedroom. Hate this junction. Come on, let's move the outlives. We'll do this later. Also, guys, I don't know if some of you might not know this because you might not follow me over there, but we've actually just hit 10,000 followers on my Instagram, and we are about 5 away, as I'm filming this video, from 1,000 on YouTube, which is just crazy. Like, I keep going onto my Instagram, and the fact that there's a 10K, like, they have to, I've got too many followers to the point they have to put a K there, is just mind-blowing. Honestly, I can't believe it. I hit it on New Year's Eve, which is really exciting. I literally hit it just in time for the new year. I'm really excited for season 2 of Lockdown with Liv. I'm gonna go home, and when I'm at home, I'm gonna sort out the, I need to sort out some stuff for uni, because I'm starting back next week or the week after, and it's online, and we've got to sign up to these like online workshop class things. Also need to find out what the homework is and do it, or at least start to do it, because it's kind of concerning me that I don't know what it is and I don't know where to find it. Also, I need to start the graphics for Lockdown with Liv. I'm pretty much done them, but I just wanted to, like, there's some things I cannot do on my phone, so I want to do it on my computer. I'm so flipping excited for it. Like, I need to start planning out what the challenges are going to be, because if I learned from anything last time, I can't be dealing with trying to work it out on the morning. That was just stressful. Gents, that brings us to the end of today's Drive With Me. I really do hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you made it to this point, well done for dealing with my chaos for that long. If you did enjoy this video and you want me to do even more Drive With Me's throughout 2021, then please be sure to give this video a huge thumbs up and let me know down in the comment section what you thought. Also, please do subscribe if you haven't done so yet. It would honestly make my day, as well as following my Instagram. I will pop a little ting here. Please do go and follow me. Join the family. It's so fucking fun over there. But yeah, be kind, stay safe. I love you all so much, and I'll catch you all next week for a brand new video. Bye. Mwah. Like in this American boy, American boy. I got it pretty like a girl. Got vice towards the girl. See both sides like a girl. See on both sides like a girl.